get ready for another epic Ridley Scott science fiction adventure.
Yes, indeed, and welcome to London as a galaxy of stars touch down for the European premiere of The Martian. I don't think anyone does premieres like London, right?
No, this is incredible. You guys are amazing. How's that, Tom?
You look amazing!
Thank you. You sound like you're surprised a little bit.
No. I was fully expecting it.
Okay.
How are you feeling now that the film is finally all done and dusted and you can reveal it to fans?
I'm thrilled. It's one of my favorite films so far.
Ridley Scott was really all I had. That was the name that I heard, and I hadn't even read a script, and I said yes.
He's a legend. He's a very talented director. He's a very skillful filmmaker, and I think most people jump at the opportunity to work with Ridley.
When you asked to do a film with Ridley Scott, what was your first reaction?
I was like, I don't know. No, I was like, yes, right away.
First of all, it was a great story. It built. It was a thrill ride. You got Ridley Scott, who knows how to do this thing better than anybody. And you got Matt Damon as the center of it, which I was really looking forward to seeing what Matt did with that. That was a huge actor's challenge, and you know, I thought it was extraordinary.
It's a profoundly emotional experience that's hard to describe. I mean, this movie is so optimistic and beautiful and powerful. And when I saw it for the first time, I just couldn't believe that they captured it. It's wonderful.
That tone is in the book, that fun, the comedy is in the book. Drew captured it in the script, and then Ridley created an environment on set where everybody could play and have a good time and be serious about their work, but feel like they were friends.
And the downside was that this cast is so good, and people would say, who's in the movie? And I'd run down this list of actors, and they'd go, oh, he's amazing, she's amazing. And I go, yeah, I'm not working with any of them. So that was the bummer. But you know, on the plus side of being by myself, I'd never really done anything like that, and so that was a challenge.
The dilemma of the central character is just unspeakably bad, and it's how he survives. Love that, but I love also in the script where they incorporate the humor to how you stay alive. You deny the peril, and you get on with it. It's kind of a life lesson, really, just get on and stop moaning.
I felt like a lot smarter after making the movie. And actually, I feel a lot smarter every time I see the film. And I come out for about 10 minutes and I'm like, yep, I got this life thing down.
Imagine leaving not only your family and all of your loved ones, your friends, your animals, your house, but you're leaving this planet. You truly, in every sense of the world, are leaving your home.
Would you do it?
No.
It's a wonderful journey.
Yeah, it is. It is. And with one of the greatest directors to ever live. So all the actors felt really, really privileged to be on this one.